So here we are, walking down Tewksbury Hill Road in Pelham. In the distance, you can see Daniel Shays Highway, but coming up immediately on your left is a parking lot for the New England Trail, which we are currently on. It runs along this road for about a mile. But here, as you can tell by the double blazes on this stone, at the entrance. Here, the trail turns, heads northeast towards Tewksbury and Lake Wyola. There's the parking lot. So, now we move on to Daniel Shays Highway.